dear children. So children, today our topic is next cell organelles. As we are discussing about the cell organelles, yesterday we have discussed about the mitochondria, ribosomes. What is the name of the mitochondria? It is another name of the powerhouse of the cell. And what is the ribosome? Protein factory of the cell. Why we call the protein factory of the cell? Because it synthesizes the protein, it forms the protein. So today our next cell organelles which we are discussing, chapter number 5, cell, our next cell organelles, lysosomes. Lysosome. So first of all, what is the lysosome? The lysosomes are dark spherical. It is the dark spherical and single membrane containing and several enzymes. It is the dark spherical and single membrane and containing the several enzymes. Lysosome formed by a Golgi complex. Where it is formed? How it is formed by? It is formed by the Golgi complex found in all eukaryotic cells. It is the found in all eukaryotic cells and it is the formed by Golgi complex and more than 40 enzymes. It is found in eukaryotic cells and more than 40 enzymes present in lysosome. How many enzymes present in a lysosome? In lysosome, more than 40 enzymes present are synthesized in rough endoplasmic reticulum. Where it is enzyme synthesized? The all enzyme is synthesized on the rough endoplasmic reticulum. Next is function. What are the functions of the lysosome? First of all, this is the lysosome. It is a dark spherical single membrane containing several enzymes found in on the formed by a Golgi complex. It is an important function. It is also known as the suicide bag of the cell. And why it is called the suicide bag of the cell? So listen carefully, everyone. Why the lysosome are known as the suicide bag of the cell? So first, students, during starvation or aging the cell, the starvation and aging the cell digests its own organelles. During the starvation and cell, it can digest to own cell organelles through lysosome enzyme. A process is called the autophagy. जब भी सेल को भूख होती है या वो एज हो गई है, वो पुरानी हो गई है, उन्हें जब रिक्वायरमेंट है तो वो अपने खुद की सेल और सेल को ही डाइजेस्ट कर लेती है थ्रू लाइसोसोमल एंजाइम. थ्रू लाइसोसोमल एंजाइम अ प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड द ऑटोफेजी. इट्स अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट. इट डाइजेस्ट देयर ओन सेल ऑर्गेनेल्स बाय थ्रू लाइसोसोमल एंजाइम्स. इट प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड द ऑटोफेजी. नेक्स्ट इज वेयर अ सेल डाइजेस्ट When a cell destined to die, जब ये cell हमारी खत्म होने वाली, die होने वाली है, the lysosomal enzymes digest the whole cell. It complete digest the whole cell. A process is called the autolysis. This process is called the autolysis. It complete the process of the cell. It process called the autolysis and known as the suicide. When a cell destined to the die, the lysosomal enzyme digests the whole cell process. It digests the whole cell process is called the autolysis and thus this act as a suicide bag. That's why it is the act as a suicide bag. Because जब वो cell destined है to die होने के लिए die हो रही है, तो lysosomal enzymes जो होते हैं वो digest कर लेते हैं complete cell को. इस process को कहा जाता है autolysis and that's why इसे कहा जाता है suicide bag. And lysosomal destroy foreign substance. Foreign substance मतलब जो बाहर वाले substance होते हैं, जो cell के अंदर entered हो रहे हैं, उसे ये digest कर destroy कर लेते हैं substance entering into the cell. जो सब्सटेंस बाहर के हैं, जो सेल में एंटर हो रहे हैं, उन्हें भी ये डिस्ट्रॉय कर लेते हैं. दिस इज द सब्सटेंस कौन से हो सकते हैं? ये इंगल्फ कर लेते हैं. It is also the engulf for the bacteria and virus. Clear, student? I hope you all clear about the today's cell organelles. The cell organelle lysosome, which is a dark spherical single membrane containing several enzymes. Lysosome formed by Golgi complex found in eukaryotic cells. More than 40 enzymes present in lysosomes are synthesized in rough endoplasmic reticulum. Kahan pe synthesized hote hai ye? Rough endoplasmic reticulum. Function during starvation or aging, the cell digests its own organelles through lysosomal enzyme. This is called the autophagy. Apne cell ko khud digest kar lena, this is known as the autophagy. Now, when a cell destined to die, jab wo die hone wali hai, then lysosomal enzyme digest the whole cell or complete cell ko digest kar lete hain. That is the process is called the autolysis. This act is suicide bag. That's why it's called the suicide bag. Lysosomes destroy foreign substance entering into the cell and it also engulfs the bacteria and virus. So first to everyone, note down this today's topic, lysosomes. Because it digests our cells by the lysosome enzymes, right? It digests. So next is the plastids. A very important, it is the another name of the plastids is kitchen of cell. Why it is called the kitchen of the cell? In kitchen we are making the food. So in plants this plastids are responsible for the making the food. That's why we call the kitchen of the cell. Plastids we call the kitchen of the cell because it is responsible for the making of food. So one by one we are coming from the plastids are again divided into three types: chloroplast, leucoplast, and chromoplast. So first, what is the plastids? It is the largest cell. It is the plastids, and the another name of this kitchen of the cell. Kitchen of cell. So largest cell organelles found in plant cell only. It's a very important point, students. It is found only in the plant cell. It cannot be found in an animal cell because plants make their own food by through the photosynthesis. So the plastids is found only a plant cell. Next is the largest cell organelles found in plant cells. Next is they are spherical. They are spherical and are discoids in shape and are enclosed in double membrane. Double membrane, there is a two membrane. So double membrane outer and inner shape and are the enclosed in double membrane. Right? Shape itself and enclosed in double membrane. Next is inside the plastids, two definite lesions are clearly visible: grana and stroma. जब हम इसके डायग्राम की बात करते हैं तो वे बिल्कुल इजीली विजिबल हैं, grana and stroma. जो grana है, that is contain the chlorophyll, and stroma is contain the matrix of the of the plastids, and stroma में grana presents होते हैं. So what is the plastids contain their own DNA and ribosome. So student, first of all, this is a very important point of this. What is the stroma and what is the grana? Grana, stroma is the matrix in which lies the grana. Stroma matrix है जिसमें की grana present होता है. So here is the plastids are the three types of color divided into. First is the chloroplast, second is leucoplast, third is chromoplast. First is chloroplast, second is leucoplast, and third is chromoplast. Chloroplast is responsible for That's why it is calling the picture of the cell. You can see the diagram, students. This is the stroma, matrix of the plastids, which grana lies in this, and this is the grana. Clear? And the leucoplast is colorless, and the function of this leucoplast is storing the food. In chloroplast, making the food, and in leucoplast, it is the storing the food. Your food ko store karte hain. Next is chromoplast. Chromoplast is the responsible for yellow and reddish color. Chromoplast responsible for the yellow and reddish color, and it gives color to the flower. What is the function of the chromoplast? It gives color to the flower. And leucoplast, it is the colorless and it's used the storing of food. What is the function of this? The function of this is storing the food. So these are the important point of the plastids. So the stroma is the matrix which grana lies, and the grana are membranes. It is a membranes, flat discoidal sac. These are the flattened discoidal sac. It lay over each other. One to two are in each other. एक के ऊपर एक सेक्स फॉर्म में होती है, एंड दिस इज नेम इज द ग्रेना. व्हाट इज द फंक्शन ऑफ द ग्रेना? इट इज द कंटेन द क्लोरोफिल, एंड इट इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द मेकिंग ऑफ फूड. इट इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द मेकिंग ऑफ फूड. तो क्लोरोप्लास्ट रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द मेकिंग ऑफ फूड, एंड ऑल्सो दैट्स व्हाई इट इज नोन एज द किचन ऑफ द सेल. ल्यूकोप्लास्ट कलरलेस, and chromoplast is a yellow reddish colors, and which is give to color to the flower. So students, again I repeat, this all completes. Again, plastids, kitchen of the cell, largest cell, organelles found in plant cells only. They are spherical or discoidal in shape and are enclosed in double membranes. Inside a plastids, two definite regions are clearly visible: grana and stroma. Plastids contain their own ribosomes. Grana are membranous flattened discoidal insects. It covered covered hote hain, which is called the grana. Chloroplast, chromoplast, leucoplast. Chloroplast responsible for green color, that is colorless, and this is the yellow and reddish. So student, everyone note down this complete in your register and learn also. So here we have completed endoplasmic reticulum, ribosomes, lysosome, mitochondria, Golgi apparatus, and plastid. So 2 and 3 cell organelles remaining. So we will continue this topic on next class. Thank you so much, students.